Yeah, you helped me out in that last half pretty good. I couldn't get in there at all.
I was trying not to let you after losing the first two stocks like a jackass.
It's almost over.
Oh, yeah. And technically just started 40 minutes ago.
Wow.
Well, if you weren't here. Right now it's...
Is it recording?
Yeah, we're good. Technically, they're fighting for second. No, me either. Fourth. I did. Alright. So far, pretty quick 34% here. Just needed a down throw into the forward air. It's one of the great things about Highlight is so much damage and potential. Tried to go for a cheeky little up B into a back air. That would have been nice. I would have liked to have seen a up air into a near back air, but actually, or forward air even. Now throwing the forward air. It's the Igon and the forward air to take the stock. Oh, let me fix this. Alright. 132% on this first stock response. Holding on to it for a lot longer than he wanted. Oh, but unfortunately, SD is a stock. Alright. Getting a little bit greedy with those nairs. Only getting 9%.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too.
What do I call you? Bastard Dave.
Nope, that's an excellent name. Don't
worry about
that. Don't think Anthony.
Oh, yeah?
I used to just be Dave.
He literally used to be Dave.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Congrats on making you on
the Oh, thanks.
There was never any doubt. It was either first or second, and
it was not gonna be first.
Business. Yeah, I saw the head-to-head. It was a little bit rough. I was like, Jesus, dude. I feel for you though. I feel like Jack definitely understands that feeling because it was 9-0 for me last season against him. Yeah, it was bad. Alright, last stock already. Violet here.
Sam the Fish.
Oh yeah, he's insane. But you can come and play friendlies, and there's going to be people like Cattail showing up from time to time, so you'll still get top. Yeah, go get some friendlies with Cattail. Nice, Rebels Guard. That instantly gave him Joker. That was really smart. Down smash gets him off stage. Gotta play real careful. Oh no! Went for the cheeky under the stage jump up shit and getting that smack in the face for it. Alright. Game one is in the books. Alright, here we go. Starting up game two. Already quickly tacking on some damage with gun. Down throw into the back air, I should say. Goes for an air. Grab down throw into another back air. 51% with that F tilt. That was really nice. It's keeping him right where he wants him. Down throw, back air. into the AI. Alright, not enough damage to stop Mailmot from charging with guns, unless he's a little closer, so that was not the most optimal play there. Gets the grab, doesn't quite get it, get the throw off until after he's broken out, so doesn't quite have any real sting to that grab. Just a couple of quick pumps. That shield is looking real tasty though on swing. Nice, that short hop back air takes that second through that first stock. 82% here on this first stock for swing. You can definitely take this out pretty quick with just a couple good hits. Okay, 136. Still not got enough to kill him. Yeah, that's pretty distressing. Nice spark, Mark. Goes for the down air off the ledge. Steal my ideas. Go figure. Oh no, another unfortunate stock taken by the F smash at ledge. Bad throw goes for the fail knot, but gets him card again. But he is able to catch the roll with the down smash, taking that first stock finally. 47% on this final stock. Down smash. Goes for a quick gun dash. Doesn't quite get anything out of it though. Nice. Grab. Try to pummel. He's just pummeling right now. He just wants to get extra damage. He's not willing to actually let go of the neutral grabs, I should say. Oh, and there it is. Arsene down tilt will break the shield, and he fucks up the punish. Oh no, that was almost death right there. Oh my god, that was so deep, Giggity. Game two in there. That was a very, very impressive edge guard there. Not anymore. That's pretty good, though. Yeah. Go to a 600 or 700 player event and be like winner. That'd be sick. God damn. The drag downs here. Nice combos, but unfortunately not able to get the combo ender he was looking for there. 52 with that dash attack, putting it up to 60, and then and forward air takes it up to 72. Forward air. Alright, now it's starting to get a little bit of momentum going here. Except, all right, down smash will almost take that stop.
that off. 97% on this first stock for Swing. You never like to see somebody being in this situation here against Joker, because it typically has the ability to easily and quickly snowball out of control. So we'll see if he's able to do anything to get out of that. 51%, 67, 72. Almost gets the ladder combo, but does not hit the right direction. Oh, the down air. And it finishes it off with 3-0. Well played, boys.
Yes.
Like, the only thing Milo has that you want is a winning matchup, or at least even.
What?
So I think you're like the only thing.
Rockshaw is watching. Nice.
Even
welcome. Thanks for popping in.
Yeah.
No, Plant was like.
All right.
Your Plant was even.
Next up, Cattail versus Swing on stream.
Oh, wait, dude, Swing got you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you want to go back to small? Damn. That's good. I'm glad you're back.
Yeah.
He needs as much of an advantage as you can give him.
How about this? I'll pick the category, you pick the song.
Fair. That's a fair. Do fist bump. All right. So we are about to witness grand finals here between Cattail and Swing. Facts. He is absolutely right about that, Swing.
Thank you.
You got it. No, I would say that even if it was somebody I liked more. Alright, 24%, 18% respectively. Cattail already taking a pretty sizable lead. Nice parry. 74%. A couple more hits and that'll be curtains. There it is, right there. Literally just destruction on that first stock. It was unfortunate. Just the mind games. Crazy. It's the returning boomerang into the crab. We have a card come on right back. 30% on this first stock. Oh, but an unfortunate air dodge, almost taking self out with 117, and there it is. A bomb to imagination. Bomb to forward air, bomb to back air, bomb to fucking whatever he wants. Forward tilt. It's 57% on this first stock. And it's already at a two stock deficit. Down throw. Gets ledge trumped. But takes the first stock with a down throw. Alright, that was good. Okay, grab down throw and back air. Nice, 47%. Uh-oh. And here it comes. Oh, there he almost takes it. Oh, and snipe. Oh, no! Oh, recovers directly into the deck. That was unfortunate. Alright, game two. Let's see if there's any adaptation. Keeping it somewhat even here. Alright, nice. A high. Keeps getting put into the disadvantage pretty quickly. Oh my goodness, 95 is starting to snowball again. Nice platform drop once they're up here. That's good. They're both pulling those out. Nice. And there. Gets the Aegon. Good grab. 100% on this first stock. Already Swing's been playing a lot better this one. Okay. Nice catch. Goes for the down smash. Doesn't quite get it, but gets up to the lead. Gets the GSA and dies for it. Up tilt, up air. F-Till took his jump too, like, oh my god.
Okay,
real careful. Even trying to do the neutral get up wasn't enough. Takes the first stock with a tetra card. That was really good.
It was an honor to take two stocks.
Not bad, dude.
Yeah. He said he has a struggle with K-Roll a little bit, but
yeah.
He was very, very, very good.
Oh my god, two jabs into an up smash. It was, Swing tank. I can see this happening, but you can definitely see him being able to take this game, or at least a game on the cattail. Like to see it at least get close. So 61% on the second stock isn't quite what I'm looking for. Oh no, Zer into the forward air runoff.
I'm sorry.
Let's see if you wouldn't mind. Thank you. Why does that work so well? It's so good. The jab jab up smash is fucking insane. 46% only on this first stock on the Nightail. This can get bullied. Now our send's out. We'll see if anything can be done about this. There we go. Nice.
I called on myself. We trained it. Yeah, my name.
And the final stock, tournament stock, goes away quickly.